lot of complications are induced from pet owners not understanding the true effects of dietary discretion. Chicken lasagna looks good on plate. You can personally cook for me, but when it comes to these guys, their organs and organ systems just aren't built the same way. As a result, we have catastrophic effects that are usually irreversible, like diabetes, hypertension, obesity, kidney, liver, and heart disease, all major concerns in the veterinary community.
So I had Charlie now for 7 years. We found him on the street, skinny and malnourished. We took him home, and how could you not love this face? So we started feeding him really good, and Charlie ate his favorite human foods, like chicken and roast beef, every day. So we took Charlie into the vet, and we found out Charlie was 29 pounds and that he had IVDD, which is pretty much he's paralyzed from the waist down. He needs help urinating and defecating 3 to 4 times a day.
I came up with this idea, eating up this lasagna, and he smells it. He comes over to me right next to the same table, and he's looking at me like, man, come on, give me some. And he know, and I told him, like, you know what's up, man. I can't give it to you. But he just went over to me, sniffed it, took like a big whiff of it, literally, and then like as if to capture it in his nose and go over to his food bowl and eat his routine food, like nobody's business. Your pet's your child, and you think you want what's best for them, and unfortunately, it's not always what you think is best. Even for us, it's hard for our doctor to say, hey, you gotta cut the fried chicken, man. But I love fried chicken, Doc. Same for your pets. So I came up with a solution that helps both problems. Number one, as the owner, you still can cook for your pet. And on the other side, as the pet, he still enjoys that smell that stimulates his appetite to want to eat. And then at the same time, as a veterinarian, I can make sure that this pet is getting the best medicine and quality of life it can possibly get. So a solution to this problem is the enjoyable. In this two-part system, you're able to open it up easily, place the human food, such as lasagna, chicken, or steak, in the bottom of this half. You allow the aerated vents to filter through and feed in the kibble. You twist and lock, you place the kibble or the desired recommended veterinary-approved brand at the top, and bon appetit.
Please help us help you change your pet's life for the better by sponsoring our product, Enjoyable, on Kickstarter.